All right. It happens with Steam? Maybe. Guys, I think it's just bugged. Yeah, it's not opening, guys. Music? I could turn the music on. I thought we were gonna be playing this game, but it's stuck at 100%. It's been stuck for a while. Okay, we might have to try it a different time. Yeah, guys, it's not really. Yeah, it's still stuck at 100%. So I don't know what we can do. I mean, I'm gonna wait for it, but yeah. Try again. Well, there's nothing to try. It just says installing, and then we're just gonna wait. So, and if it works, it works. If it doesn't, it doesn't. So let's just give it some time. Maybe it's taking a minute. Oh, here we go. All right, it's working. It looks like it just took a long time. I guess it makes sense because it's kind of a chungus of a game, if I'm honest with you. All right. Oops. Where is it? All right. Press anything. Oh, wait, should I turn the volume lower?
Ladies,
how loud is it?
And
too
girls,
loud?
Fazbear Entertainment would like you to put your hands together for the one, the only, Freddy Fazbear.
Okay. Is this DMCA? It's too loud. I can turn it lower. Oh god, that turned it louder. Okay, this is I turned it lower a little bit. No, it's part of the game. You would actually be surprised that sometimes, even if it's part of the game, it's still DMCA. Kind of weird how that works, but that's how it is. Can we skip this intro? Is this important? I'm just gonna say I've never played any Freddy game ever. So I don't know what to expect here. Is this important? Okay. Oh, so they're, alert detected. Okay. Game frozen? Oh! Alright, we're back in it, I think.
Showtime already. I am experiencing a malfunction.
Okay.
The recharge cycle is not complete.
Shh. Will you shut up?
Who said that?
Well, the graphics don't look too bad.
Down where? I still do.
Oh, it's this little thing, probably.
Okay, listen. You were sleeping, so I opened the stomach hatch and.
Oh, never mind. Never mind.
My stomach hatch. Place is reserved for oversized birthday cakes and piñatas. It is not a
I feel like
player.
There's a storyline I don't know. Oh! E to exit Freddy. What?
There you are. Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is...
Who am I? Let's look in the mirror.
Who are you?
Oh,
I'm Gregory.
Gregory.
Okay.
I will notify the main office. Oh, connection error. I cannot not connect to the main network. Hmm.
It's her. She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for help until she finds me.
Who? Who is looking for you? Your mother?
I feel like there's a storyline that I don't quite know. Look out the window. There's no window. This is like a room. Is this the window?
That is the security guard. She can help.
No,
where?
No,
I don't see a security guard.
Why not?
Oh.
I don't know who she is.
Oh, wait, it's a security guard. They look friendly.
Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with me besides talking so loudly?
Take this. It is a novelty Freddy Fast Watch.
Okay. Oh. Well, I don't like this. Okay.
What was that?
I am sending you an encoded message.
Tab?
Hello, Gregory. It is me, Freddy.
I'm not interested. Let's go. Oh, wait. Looks like there's a sprint bar, it seems. You only can sprint for so long. Free Freddy, find the button. Well, my guess is it's this.
Well done, Gregory.
That was easy.
There is an open air vent inside the maintenance room. You will have to climb through the ventilation
climb through the vent, release me from the outside.
From the outside.
Great, great. Air vent. Oh, we made it to the save. Save station. All right, so we can officially call it there, guys. I think we overwrite the recent save. All right, guys, we made it to the save point. I think we're pretty good there. That's a very scary game. Yeah, looks like we're good. Okay, I'm just kidding. Let's at least do the first mission. See if we like the game or not. Crouch. Okay, it's left control to crouch.
Your hair is beautiful. Your tail is beautiful. Everyone was watching you.
What the?
Everyone loves you. Everyone wants to be you. You are the best. Thank you.
Right, right. Well, thank God we're safe in this vent. Is that noise us? I don't really... Am I going the right way or the wrong way? I guess we have to go this way. Okay, I guess it's just pretending to scare you. Nothing actually happens, right? Okay, let's just, anybody out there? Oh, the duck is there. So there's the glass we were looking out of before. Wait, the drapes opened. Did they? No, I'm not sure. All right. I'm not really seeing too much. Is the duck also crazy? Nope, they're just playing guitar. Pretty good at it, too. Is this it? Oh, there it is! Down that way. Is this where it goes wrong? You speedrun it? Speedrun it? Please make your way to the front of the building where you will be given novelty glasses. Do you guys hear that? For one free soda Maybe I imagined it. Get this guy out of here. Hey. What are you looking at? How do we get him out? Hold on. There's a button on the wall that will open the room. Well, like, we don't have to crouch, do we? Let's just go around here.
The stupid door won't open.
Oh, you are going to need a photo pass to open the door.
A convenience counter.
I assumed you had one already. Well, you should be able to find one at a convenience counter.
Press tab. Oh, missions. Find a Freddy photo pass. What does a convenience counter look like? What do the bad guys look like? Don't really like that sound, but okay. Here, backstage pass. Looks like you're trying to find the passes or something. Where's the convenience counter? Oh, God. Yeah, see, this thing looks kind of funny. I don't know where. It doesn't really guide you very well in this game. This is the same thing as last time. It's a recycled sound. Level 10 security pass. I don't see a convenience counter, guys. I'm lost. So a convenience counter, it's probably where you buy snacks. Is this it? Is this the right way? Am I going the right way? Oh, there it is. The convenience counter. This looks like it'd be it. I guess you go around here? No? So what do? We just walk up. We get it. Sir? Maybe we have to go around the back. Nothing scary yet. Even if there was something scary, I wouldn't know what to... Chips. Meat bites. Paper. Well, guys, I'm just gonna say it. I'm lost again. There's not really much guidance here. This guy's saying free photo pass. Oh, this is it. Okay, this is it. Look, nothing scary, please. Thank you. All right,
Now, please come let me out.
Use a photo pass to free Freddy. Okay. That's it. We got it. So we just walk over here and
way to go, superstar. I knew you could do it. I know how to get you out of here.
Climb back into the chest cavity.
There is still time, but we must hurry. If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
But you better be careful moving around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
Right. WASD to control Freddy. I mean, guys, it seems... Get to the main lobby, okay. I think the main lobby door was over here. Right here, main stage. Look for a door with his icon.
And this door is locked. Look for a door with my icon on it.
Okay. This thing. No. Level 3. I'll be honest, guys. I don't really know if
I would love to do a tour, but it is closing time, and this door is locked.
I don't really see where to go. There's not a lot of hand holding in this game. I feel like I get confused a lot. I feel like I'm scared because I feel like it's supposed to be. Is this thing? No. Well, this door has his icon on it, but I doubt it's this one. Maybe this thing. Oh. Maybe here? Okay. Seems to be the only place we can go. I don't know. Well, I mean, we're in a robot, right? So...
She's down here. We have to go back.
Do not worry, Gregory. Even if we are spotted, you are safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together. However, we should still do our best to avoid her. If I am sent back to my room, we will never get to the lobby before midnight. I feel you are broken.
Don't worry about it. I'm fine.
No. I feel that something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station.
There's no time. I'm fine.
Oh, God. We can't control it. What is happening? Why? Press E to hide?
Freddy, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
Officer Vanessa, I do not know how I got here.
Oh, well, he's...
You totally blew it tonight, you know. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now, parts and services have you on reduced power.
I mean, he's not snitching us out, so that's good.
Just one more thing to deal with.
I apologize.
Okay. Look, we're like 15 minutes from closing, and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you
they
see
sound
anything,
like regular workers. I don't know.
Immediately. I already alerted the others. Now, go back to your room.
Why is it like this? So we just...
I told you she was after me.
I said nothing.
Oh, wait. I thought that was someone else's voice.
Let us go.
Okay. Why did he take us here? We didn't get anything from that. Where am I going? I guess
Where
we just go through
we?
Here.
We are now under the Pizzaplex. These utility tunnels connect all the attractions.
We can go anywhere in the building?
Correct. Fazerblast, Monty
Doesn't look too bad to
Roxy
me.
Raceway. They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but yours is a special situation.
Huh. Not really... Oh, we're running out of battery. Okay. Wait, are we supposed to get out here? Freddy is out of power. He's unable to help until the next hour.
I am terribly sorry. The recharge cycle had not yet completed when I found you.
You Look, a bag.
You must continue without me. I will guide you on your fast watch in case you get into any trouble.
I don't Food know if storage, I can do this alone.
Looks like he's recharging. Oh! Huh? Oh, a save point. Alright, let's save. I didn't realize that. Save, overwrite. He's out of energy, guys, so I guess we're just trying to run out. I mean, so far nothing scary has happened yet, so I don't know.
It's Chica! Maybe I could distract her with something.
Knock over objects and distract bots. Why do we have to distract her? Freddy was friendly. Okay, so we... Okay, let's think about this. We hit these cans over, and then... And then what happens? Okay, we can hit the cans over, and where do we hide? Oh. Are you kidding me? We're stuck. What the? Why? I don't get it. All right. You know, guys, that was something, I guess. Don't know if this is my type of game. I don't know. It didn't really scare me, if I'm honest, that much. But what was I supposed to do? What was I supposed to do, guys? All right. Just beat it. I don't even know what the point of the game was. You know, maybe we'll try it again, guys. Maybe we'll give it another go, right? Just go behind her. Maybe we were supposed to run. I ran, guys. We got stuck on a door. But, you know, we tried it a little bit. All right, we tried it. I think we'll try it again another time. I did want to, like, not go too long because we have to wake up early for Valorant tomorrow. And we have something else tomorrow. It's going to be... Gonna be a hard thing to plan tomorrow, but we'll try and make it work. I'm not sure how that worked. It's very confusing for me. Yeah, not completely certain. Okay. But anyway, I think that's probably good for today, guys. I mean, pretty pooped out on the whole Valorant thing already. So, and we have to wake up early tomorrow and all that too. We got. You know, are you sleeping? I'm probably not sleeping, but I feel like we don't have that much else to do. So we're probably good for now. I mean, we'll play Valo tomorrow. We have something else. It's gonna be a busy day tomorrow is all I can really say. But I think that's probably gonna be it for today. I know it wasn't an ultra long stream, but the Valorant tournament was kind of took up a lot of juice, if you know what I mean. It was pretty tiring. But yeah, that's going to be it for today, guys. Thank you very much for coming. Really appreciate you all. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I know we pretty much all that. We streamed for like over 5 hours. We pretty much played two games of Valorant. But those were two good games of Valorant. We did not think we'd make it that far. So that was pretty good. That was pretty good, guys. We did a lot better than I thought we would. Don't know if we're going to keep winning tomorrow. But hey, the fact that we won today is already pretty good. So I'm surprised. I'm pretty surprised. Anyway, that's going to be it for today, guys. Thanks a bunch for coming. I really appreciate you all, and hope I see you guys next stream also, which will definitely be tomorrow. I mean, the tournament's tomorrow, and also we got some other stuff planned. But that's going to be it for tonight, guys. Thanks a bunch for coming. Really appreciate you all, and see you guys next stream also, which is tomorrow. Thanks for making streaming fun for me. Really appreciate you all. You just got here. Guys, we started the stream really early today, so it's going to end a little earlier, but, you know, still a good stream. The Valorant thing was fun. And then the Freddy game, I give it like a maybe. It doesn't seem like bad, but it doesn't seem great either. I don't know. I don't know if it's for me. But anyway, we'll catch you guys for Valorant tomorrow, and that's it for today. All right, let's raid a mouse today. Well, that's it. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thanks a bunch for coming. Really appreciate you all. All right, bye, everyone. See you tomorrow.